Hello students, this is Satin and today I'm going to tell you how to submit your answer sheet in Google Classroom in very short, and make sure that all of you are going to listen carefully and you are submitting your answer sheet at proper place in a right way so that we can get your answer sheet exactly where we want. You have to go in your Google Classroom as you get your paper. For example, suppose this is my class. So I go here, I see my assignment here. This is the assignment. I have got this assignment to answer. So firstly I saw my assignment and I answered it. Once I answered, after answering again I have to click on that assignment. Suppose I went somewhere else and again I am coming after completion of my assignment, and I have to click here on the same assignment. You don't send from here and there, you have to click on the assignment and then you have to click here your work. You can see here down it is given your work, so you have to click on your work here. Then it is asking for attachment, add attachment. So here I click add attachment here, you see. Now we can submit our assignment in this format, but since our half yearly exam assignment or answer copy we are submitting in a PDF format, one file only, not in images, one file. So we have to submit a file, not from drive, not from link, we have to submit from file only, not individual photo also, not recording, no any documents. We have to send only PDF file. That PDF file can be made by scanning or by converting with the help of any application. So if you have convert after completion of your answer sheet, you have to take the photo, proper photo, in a proper place, keeping properly so that it could be very clearly visible, and then you have to convert into PDF file, and that file has to be renamed with your name and subject. Your name and subject you have to mention on that file, and then you remember where you have kept after converting. Then you have to click on the file. I click here and I have to go that where I have kept. So here see that right now I am in my drive, but I have not saved in my drive. So I have to go here and see that where my things are there. So here I am going, and here scroll down in file manager. I have kept my file in file manager here. In file manager there are many folders. So here, since I have converted my file into image to PDF, so I will click in this folder, and here I have already renamed. Before attaching the file I renamed my file which I have to send. So here I have renamed this file, I have to send this one. I select this one and then I'm going to click OK. So this is the way to submit your assignment. Now my file is being attached here. Once it is attached, then I have to go further, but make sure that your file should not be too big, too large, otherwise it will take very long time, depends on your network also. It should be maximum 10 pages. If it is not, at any case, if you are not able to complete in 8, otherwise 8 pages has been given the limit. You should try to complete in less than 8, not more than 8 pages. Now it has been attached, you have to hand in. You have to click on hand in. You can see here hand in. Once you attach here, I mean click here hand in, so here it is written submit. So already once I submitted, so second time I'm submitting, that's why resubmit is there. In your class it will come submit. You click here hand in, it will come, or submit it will come. So I'm submitting here, and you can see that work submitted. At the last message you saw that work submitted. In this way, if you are submitting, so it will go to the directly in that folder which has been given as an assignment. One new folder will be created and there your assignment will be saved properly and teacher can get easily from there. And if you are sending here and there, then it will not be accepted because it will not reach to the teacher. It will be here and there and teacher will see in the folder, and if it is not there, so you will be marked as absent. Make sure that your assignment is being sent at the proper place in this way. I hope you are going to do well and you are going to send your assignment, your answer sheet at right place in this way. Thank you. Have a nice day.